If the solar system was chaotic in the past, that doesn't mean it's all settled down now. There is still a possibility of a little bit of chaos in the future.
In the future, the gravitational pull of the planets on each other will gradually disrupt their orbits.
Perhaps over the billions of years, the planets will jostle each other in this gravitational way so that eventually two of the planets will come close to each other. When that happens, and it will, those two planets will engage in a sort of a do-si-do, flinging one or the other of them, maybe both, into wild orbits, perhaps ejecting one or both of them from the solar system.
Mars could be thrown out of the solar system, and Mercury might crash into the Earth.
The entire house of cards that is our solar system would completely fall apart.
Solar systems begin and end with a lot of collisions and destruction.
This is going to take billions of years, but over the lifetime of the solar system, these are eventualities that could come to pass.
But one way or another, our solar system is doomed. Like all solar systems, the end will come when the star at the center dies. In 5 billion years, our own star will run out of fuel and become a red giant. It'll heat up, swell, and engulf the inner planets. The Earth's surface will be scorched. The seas will evaporate, and the land will melt.
The sun will become about as big as where the Earth's orbit is. So a likely scenario for the end of the world is that we're going to be inside the sun for a while.